Hey guys, Shiny Red Umbreon here, and today I'm going to do my first episode of Let's Play Minecraft. Okay, so you know, if you watched my last video, you would know that for some reason we were lucky enough and encountered a sand temple. Where did it go? I don't know. Oh yeah, you have to go this way, I think. I have bad sense of direction. I can't even. Oh yeah, here it is. See over there? That's the sand temple. But before we go there, I'm going to go and go chop some wood. I only have one piece of wood. Okay, chop up and down. Ooh yeah, I think I need some more. Ooh, wait. Five apples, just go. Yes, I'll just kind of eat the apples. I'll eat them after the video. Okay, 45 wood, perfect. I have 5 apples, which is a good start, but thank the bonus chest, not me. And the reason I want to go here is there's sheep. Oh yeah, better craft a sword. Sticks. No, that's the apples. No, that's the pickaxe. Yes, we did it. Okay, I'm going to chop this. I could just use the axe, but that'd be wasteful. Okay. An oxide daisy. I don't need an oxide daisy. Look, see, it's the sheep convention right here. Get right. I know you even get food. Hey, come back. Here. Oh, sheep. Correct. I don't need the seeds. I'll get the new seeds later. There's like so much. Yep, that's enough. Ooh, I even had a raw salmon. Okay, that would make slabs, but I don't want slabs. I want a bed. Woo! I broke it again. Okay, now to look for the sand temple. What I want to do is explore that one first. Oh yeah, I threw that one. Threw those out. I don't think I need any additional wool, but thanks, I'll get them after I go to the sand temple. And yes, I played through this a little bit. Yeah, I noticed there's iron. That's so lucky. Okay. Just to make sure. Oops, that's the wrong one. Just to make sure I don't die. Wait, what? Something in there. To go take a peeky look. Chef. Don't see anything. I know there's something in there. I have zombies. Oh, did you not hear me? Actually, I'm not sure. Just to make sure. Sorry, this is cheating. But I don't want to die like really early. Do you? Do you want me to die really early? Probably I'll only do this. Maybe. I can't keep promises that good, but I don't care. Okay, so don't dig through the blue one or that equals death. Wanna know why? Okay, this. There is some of it kind of blurry. Woo! Oh my god, a diamond horse armor. We're getting a horse. Oh my god, there's a golden apple. Another one. Dude, like what? Did I drop anything? I'll just do it this way. And I'll probably take one to chest, I meant. Sorry, so dark. Yes, harvest all that TNT! I got 3 TNT too. Okay. Yay, celebrating. I should just get F1. Okay, let's go down, but my computer is kind of slow. Okay. Alright. Now that I've done that, time to uncheat. Okay, here it was. The TNT in the chest. No, you know what? Keep the chest. Actually, yeah, keep the enchanted stuff and the horse armor. The golden apples for when I need them. Oh, that was strange. As soon as I dug it, it turned into grass block. Torch. I know you monsters are in there. Oh my god, I don't want to die. Don't bother hiding in the dark. I know you guys are in there. Just as scared as in Skywars. Wish I had a friend with me. Doesn't seem like there's anybody in here. I shouldn't risk it because I'm on easy mode. I wish I could be in peaceful. I mean, I could, but that wouldn't be good for you two. I'm going to mine this, but first I have to mine stone. Okay, so let's get a pickaxe. And I'm going, math is good. Thanks to that, I know I need to get 11 stone. Nope. I'm just going to dig. I know the number one rule, never dig straight down. Once I get exactly 11. Getting dark. I'll work next time. Come on, where's my bed? Why is there a fire? Where did it go? Oh, why is there a fire? Oh jeez. Jeez, good thing I kept my sword. Okay, I'm standing up now. Ah! That's skeleton. Stay away. Stay away. Good thing there's no hostile animals that can fly. And hostile. Okay, let's pinpoint it correctly. If the desert temple is right here, then well, that just means that the mine is right over there. And that also means the bed is here. Sleep, 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 sleep. Oh my god, there's a zombie coming for me. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, you guys, burn! Burn already! Oh man, I just realized that I'm getting hungry. Die, 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 die. I'll make it faster. I've never really been good at PvP. Yes, yes, got rotten flesh, even though that's like kind of worthless. Even though I probably won't need it, I'll get the bones. I hope one of them drops the bow. Oh, but I dropped the arrow. Good enough. I got it's a burning zombie. How many burning mobs are there? Die. Oh, it died just before. Okay. Oh, actually, I'll need that. Reclaim loot that I pretty much need. Okay, where was the place where I mined again? Nope. Why? Oh, I just forgot again. Darn. I'll just make a new one. Parkour! Did I even do good? Oh wait, I already found it. Okay, time for crafting. Okay, here's the mine. Yeah. Okay, brown sheep, protect me. Make a furnace. I think I'll just use wood for now. Okay, let's craft a stone sword. I mean a stone pickaxe. Okay, any zombies there? Nope, let's mine them quick. Darn, this cool. Okay, that means one thing. If there's a zombie, I have to watch out. Ooh, mutton. Thank you, sheep. Ah, why can't I access it? Slow computer. Nom 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 nom. Okay, now smelt my iron too. I think I only need my wood sword. Temporary light. I never have too much gold. Oh my god, there's iron inside? Well, I guess that's just to say I have to end this Minecraft Let's Play. I hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe and comment down for what you think of your new decks and I'll mine this later off camera. And bye! Peace out!